Dear student, this is Kamal Nahar. Now I am going to discuss about measuring scale of temperature under chapter 9. Today's topics are freezing point, boiling point, Celsius scale, Fahrenheit scale and their relationship. Before measuring any scale of temperature, you have to fix two standard points. Those standard points are known as fixed point. One is freezing point and the other is boiling point. Freezing point means water freezes at which temperature, or pure ice melt at which temperature under normal atmospheric pressure. We know that at 0 degree centigrade water freezes or pure ice melts. And in Fahrenheit scale, it is 32 degree Fahrenheit. And the boiling point is water boils at which temperature under normal atmospheric pressure. In degree Celsius, it is 100 degree Celsius, and in Fahrenheit scale, it is 212 degree Fahrenheit. So it is clear what is freezing point and what is boiling point. Now come to Celsius scale. As per the scientists who discovered the scale, they are named as Celsius scale and Fahrenheit scale. Now we are going to discuss about the Celsius scale and Fahrenheit scale. We have already told that there are two standard points. Those are boiling point and freezing point. In Celsius scale, it is 100 degree centigrade and 0 degree centigrade. And in Fahrenheit scale, it is 32 degree Fahrenheit and 212 degree Fahrenheit. The difference between a boiling point and freezing point in Celsius scale, it is 100, and each division is known as 1 degree centigrade. And in Fahrenheit scale, the difference between boiling point and freezing point is 180 equal division, and each division is known as 1 degree Fahrenheit. So, the division in Fahrenheit scale is more than in Celsius scale. The relationship between Celsius scale and Fahrenheit are almost directly proportional. That means Celsius scale reading is divided by 5 equals to Fahrenheit scale reading minus 32 divided by 9. So we get the relationship. If we put any recorded temperature of Celsius scale, we can find the Fahrenheit reading. And if we put any reading from Fahrenheit scale, we can get the reading of Celsius scale. So the reading means the temperature we get from thermometer scale. All of us have thermometer in our home. In last class, I have already said that the normal temperature of human being is 98.4 degree Fahrenheit. So, it is clear to us the relation between Celsius scale and Fahrenheit scale. I am repeating what I have already discussed, that is freezing point, the temperature at which water freezes or pure ice melts under normal atmospheric pressure. In Celsius scale, it is 0 degree, and in Fahrenheit scale, it is 32 degree Fahrenheit. And boiling point means the water boils at which point or which temperature at Celsius scale, it is 100 degree Celsius, and in Fahrenheit scale, it is 212 degree Fahrenheit. And their relationship also I have mentioned, and the measuring scale division, 100 division is division in Celsius scale, it is 100 division from boiling point to freezing point, and in Fahrenheit scale, the division is boiling point to freezing point is 180 division. Each division is always equal. In Celsius scale, each division is known as 1 degree Celsius. In Fahrenheit scale, its division is known as 1 degree Fahrenheit. The relationship between Fahrenheit scale and Celsius scale is C divided by 5 equals to F minus 32 divided by 9. Thank you for everybody. If you want to see my topic, then go to my channel Kamrun KPB, then click playlist and the class you want and get your topic.